Hello, mother. Yeah, hello. Oh, that was recording. Oh, that's fun. Okay. Found a yellow shirt. That's fun. Okay. Hello. We encounter Pokemon here because this is a fun game. Oh my god, there's Dragonair and Gloom. We are playing Pokemon here. This is apparently not a fun game. It's actually my favorite game, so don't ask why I say it's not my favorite game. Because it is, and I'm filled with lies sometimes. I got a muscle band. The frick does that do again? Oh, you're funny. You know you can talk if you want to. I don't mind. Alright. I don't know why I'm recording this like so late in the night. Well, I wouldn't say it's late, but at the time I'm recording this, well, before freaking bad stuff, the I don't know. Anyways, so we have a Ledian and a giraffe right here, and we have a Palkia on our team, so that's cool. I'm gonna go for that Ledian. Palkia, don't be stupid, please. Palkia, I'm begging you. Begging of you, please, just don't be stupid for once. Don't be stupid. Well, it doesn't matter anyways, because, you know, Kitsune's at the level 45. Alright, hello. Hello? Hello? It's me. Oh my. So that's what you get for not Okoing. Stantler, what's with all these Gen 2 Pokemon? Hello? Oh, you got Intimidate. Hello? Again? Alright. So, I don't know who I switch into. Piggy? Yay, you went for Earth Power. How nice. Alright, we got some experience. Calm Mind? What? Wait. New meta. Special Stantler. Special Stantler? You know, it's like all these Gen 2 Pokemon were coming around, and then all of a sudden, yet the freaking Farfetch had to ruin it. It's a Farfetch'd. I really hope he doesn't close combat me right now. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's power gem that. Let's power gem that. Oh my god, did not. Holy crap, you need to stop. You need to stop right now. Oh my god. You need to stop. That's actually getting kind of scary. There we go, Palkia, go for the Farfetch'd. Zen headbutt? Oh god, that's scary. Jesus. Oh, man! Are you serious? You didn't die? Why did you not die? There we go. Okay, go for the Dragon Claw. I like how Bianca still has like a level 40 Palkia when she says she's having a hard time with all the wild Pokemon in here. Which, in my opinion, is kind of weird. Oh my god, I'm so tired. And I don't know why I'm recording this. But hey, why not, right? And I don't know why, but I feel like I smell noodles. Is this an item? It's not. Watch that actually be an item, but then it's like, I was one space away. Oh, look at the Flareon. Look at that Flareon. That reminds me of the Flareon that we had in, What was it called? Volt White, yeah. We got pretty far there, actually. We actually got pretty far. Um And to be honest, I actually quite like Adriano ROM hacks. It's only just when there's like no excessive bullshit here. But hey. Oh my freaking god. That's actually getting annoying now. Hey, look, they're now standing on the other side. What? Hello? Stop doing that. Oh, that's new. That's new. I got a person berry. I mean, that mighty outrage, though. Oh, god dang it. Okay. Pokemon Trainer Lewis has a cool lava. Oh, I wish I had Earthquake right now. I honestly wish I had Earthquake right now. I really do. Why didn't I just go for Dig? That would have killed it. Well, then again. Oh, snap. Yo, Vulpix just got freaking 666 experience.
It's Kitsune the Devil.
Or not. Nah. Or not. Nah. Or not. Nah. Okay. Oh, we got another person berry. Nice. Very nice. I got a power belt. That came out weird. Power belt. So that's it to explore from there. Come on. We're legit like one step away from reaching the exit, and it's like, really? You had to appear like that? I feel like that's the reason why they lowered encounter rates in like Gen 6, because they actually, fun fact, they actually lowered the encounter rates there. Which is kind of wild. But it helped out a lot. What the f- Okay. Just casually come across the Latios. Just the Latios, right? Oh my god. I'm so tired. Okay. Alright, well, now that we're out here, hopefully. Now that we're out of here. Oh, Undelatown is right through here. I want to keep looking around a bit more. Like, oh my goodness, like, what do you want to do? Should we say bye for now? Yeah. Okay then, I want to do... Oh yeah, that's right, Heatran. Okay, let me go through. Undelatown. Oh, I hear this peaceful music. It's like the item like thing just ruined it. I don't know why, but it's such a sad tune to me, and I don't know why. Probably reminded me of someone who died. I don't know. Undilla Bay? Really? We need to get a Pokemon that can use freaking Surf. That's what we need. A Pokemon that can use Surf. We need a Pokemon that can use... Okay. Oh, that's right, we got a new encounter. Nice, very, very nice. Very, very nice. Very, very nice. Very, very, very nice. Very, nope, not doing that. Oh, you... You know what, I should have expected that. Okay. Just casually send out a Giratina. Tell me, why wouldn't you casually send out a Giratina? This is all I can go for. I have to hope to God it kills. But this thing is bulky F. Well, I know what not to do now. I'm gonna use Dragon Rage. Because I know you have more than 40 HP. He keeps going for Destiny Bond. What the f- What are you trying to do right now? That's three he's gone for so far. Dragon Claw. Okay, there it is. Oh my god, that does an obscene amount of damage. There we go. Finish off that Giratina. It's just why did you just casually send out a Giratina? Like, really? Let's get our encounter. I actually just want to get our encounter now. Let's see what it is going to be. Actually, I'm going to wait for the grass. I just want to wait for the grass just to appear. Don't be in the water. Don't be in the water, please. Just don't be in the water. I'm asking you, please don't be in the water. You know what? Nope. Screw it. Going. Let's see what we get. Survey says... If you are a high dragon, I would catch you. If you are a high dragon, I would catch you, but you are dupes. I need something that can use Surf. Or not, because we have a Pharaoh. To be fair though, I'm actually fine with having a Zweilous again, to be honest. To be 100% honest right now. Alright, I'm gonna use Slash on this thing. Just don't kill it. Boy! Cerute, calm yourself. Never mind, okay, fine. Thank you, crit. Exactly what I wanted. Exactly what I wanted, okay. Okay then. Jeez. Challenged by Gentleman Sheldon. Oh. Well, that's nice. I have Double Head out here. Tell me, why wouldn't I have Double Head out here? I'm gonna go for the Ice Beam. Wait. Oh, okay. I was gonna ask myself, why am I staying on a Fair Seed? I was asking myself that. I was honestly asking myself that just now. We're getting a lot of money though. Guess we can battle you. You have a Ninjask. What? I'm gonna Ice Beam, Slash, don't crit me. See, why couldn't I have not gotten a crit on the Fearow there? Anyways, Double Head's up to level 41. Kitsune's up to level 46. Oh my lord. Why is Kitsune like the highest level member of our team right now? It only has just an experience share, that's it. Okay, you know what? Let's get our next encounter. Yo, why just change like that? Oh. Never mind then. Wait up. Let's see how well we've raised our Pokemon. How did you even get here? Okay. You have three Pokemon? How did you make it out here with just three Pokemon? You have a Hoppip for crying out loud. Literally, just a Hoppip. Oh, Rampardos. Okay, that's a scary Pokemon. Alright, I'm just trying to make sure. Leaf Blade? Can this finish you off? No, it didn't. Chip away. Oh, let's do it, partner. Oh, he has a Hyper Potion. Sneaky dick. Mega Drain, let's get some HP back. A decent amount of HP back. Yeah, that's not bad. I mean, if that was in a Wi-Fi battle, then... Oh, Quagsire. Oh, I can definitely Mega Drain that. Mega Drain. How much does this recover? I mean, Quagsire is quite bulky, so I'd assume he would eat that up. Oh my god, he has Earthquake. Yo, I want this. I want this. I want this so badly. I'm so tired. I don't understand why I'm recording this. Couldn't even draw up my team's real strength. How pathetic. Great, if we're this strong, Team Plasma will run screaming when they see us. Won't let them get away, though. Her Purloin, I'll get it back for sure. So Brandon, keep helping me out. Continue to work hard on the Pokedex. You're the one who was officially asked to complete it, after all. I'm just tired, that's all. And the music here really fits the atmosphere. Oh, and I'm pretty sure this is the Maniac guy, where the Maniac takes, like, your stuff, but then he gives you money for it. It's like, well, a Maniac will buy for a high price, right? I think that's what it is, right? Are you in? Hello? Okay. Wait, what about in here? Because I know Cynthia's usually in here. Oh, who is this? This villa belongs to Caitlin, one of the Pokemon League's Elite Four. That's it? That's all you have to offer me? Okay. I won't be mad at it. I hear that the shops in Join Avenue are run by amazing Pokemon trainers. What? Do you have such a rare item? What? Okay then. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. We could get an encounter. But the problem is, I would require a Surf Pokemon. I want to get some Ultra Balls so we can finally, like, actually catch other Pokemon. Okay, so who should I put in the PC for now if I want to use a Surf Pokemon? Because I actually do want to get some encounters. I guess we can put in Lotad, if he can actually learn Surf, right? Might as well. So let's see. surf. Let's see. Oh my god, Suruzi can learn it. What? Let's get rid of natural gift. Alright. Now, let's get an encounter. Oh snap. Kinda wanna get that. This is a Nidalee encounter, so... Oh snap, let's see what we get. It's gonna be a... A Paris. Okay, you know what, I'm gonna catch it just for dupes. Only gonna catch it just for dupes. That's it. Oh my god, Ultra Balls is so good. Tochukasu? What? Wait. Okay. What else could we have gotten? Okay, now I feel a little better. I feel a little, tiny bit better about myself. Alright, Undilla Bay, let's get an encounter here. Tell me it's a good Pokemon. Give me a Hydreigon. A Cleffa. Just a Cleffa. Just a Cleffa, that's all. Just a Cleffa. I mean, unaware Clefable is actually really good. But other than that... Alright, Clefable, I guess. I'm gonna name it unaware. Welp. Guess we can go back to the freaking PC now. Let's check out their natures, huh? Oh crap, why'd I do that? Welp, this is gonna be annoying. This is gonna be annoying. Why has this always happened to me? I accidentally clicked the metals person. Why? Ugh, why'd I click him? Okay. Thank you. Alright, let's see what you have. You have Bashful Nature, Dry Skin. He has Spore, which is nice. Oh, he has Magikarp. Oh, snap. Alright, I'm gonna take out Kitsune. And then let's get our encounter for this next one. This next route, and I'm gonna end off the episode right there. As long as I don't fight that person. Alright. Watch me get, like, trash af. Okay, never mind. You just so happen to be there, right? You just so happen to be right there? Okay. Alright. Alright. Fine by me. You have an Octillery. Fine by me. You have an Octillery. That's actually kind of rhymes. I like that. Yo, these people are on par with us. That's actually kind of scary. Octazooka? Oh no. That's a problem. We're kind of locked in. Octazooka? Oh no. Okay. Just careful, careful. Oh no. Okay. Let's switch. Can you please switch? Trip. Get out here. Get out of here, Trip. To be fair, I've never seen anyone use Octillery before. Unless it's like for shiny hunting suction cup thing. Cause Octillery, honestly, I feel like Octillery has some good potential in the inside. Just no one decides to use it. But anyways, hopefully get a good encounter. Cause I wanna run around the grass and, you know, well, not in the grass, but I just wanna get like the rustling grass encounter. Cause usually it's on to know. And yes, we are doing the post game on this. There's just so much to do, that's all. Come on. Give me a kaboom. Give me a kaboom right now. Give me a kaboom right now. Give me a kaboom right now. Give me a kaboom. Give me a kaboom. Give me a kaboom. Right now. Okay, now you're getting annoying. Whatever Pokemon you're gonna be. I'm saying this as if it were an Egglock, but it's not. Which, by the way, we are gonna do an Egglock sooner or later. And I'm thinking of redoing a Sacred Gold Egglock, because, like, we lost pretty early, to be honest. I kinda wanna redo it. Screw it, I'm gonna go in the grass. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. Give me something like that. Alright. You know what? Krogunk. Alright, you know what? That's fine. It's actually fine. Alright, let's try to catch you right now. I know that Doublehead is at, like, a little low HP, but still. 2, 3. Yeah. I'm gonna name him Looker. Because apparently Krogunk was, like, his only Pokemon, but it died for some reason. And I'm gonna end off the episode right there. So, you know what? Lackluster Strength, thank you so much for watching the episode. If you guys enjoyed this episode, then please leave a like. I don't really care, but if you do, subscribe. It really helps on my channel. I'm gonna grind until, like, level 45. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode, and goodbye, hopefully. Wait, what? No. Okay, hold on, one more time. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like, I don't really care, but if you do, subscribe, it really helps on my channel. I'm gonna get the heck out of here. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace!